Well, let's get right to the breaking news at noon. Students have been evacuated from the Fountain Fort Carson Middle School and classes are canceled for the rest of the day. This all due to a gas leak at the school. We are told that crews hit that line while they were working on some new construction in the area. If you haven't done so already, you can pick up your kids at the baseball field on Jimmy Camp Road there.